Another way that you can consume data is through a cross-tabulation or cross-tab. A cross-tab allows you to take data within a field and summarize other data to the values within that field to create a matrix. Let's look at where we might use this. If I have a file of schools in Wyoming, and I'm putting together a data set at the zip code level, then I'll need to summarize the school's data at the zip code level. I can do simple counts of school records, or sums of enrollment, by aggregating or summarizing at the zip code level. However, if I wanted to create new fields for each value of the level description, or level desk field, and sum up the number of records in my data set by zip code for each of those values, like other, high, primary, and so on, then I would need to create a cross-tabulation of this data. This sort of action can be done similarly in a pivot table in Excel.